Oh, wow. Okay. Nice. Guess you can gang up on the guy on the left or something. Ah. What the hell is this? Know if I should try to get
I
that
think
plateau.
our guy is from the other team last game. From blue game.
Yes, indeed, bright red.
There's also a good amount of reclaim at some spots. Some tanks in mid coming your way. Thank you.
Commander under attack.
Here, please.
Commander under attack.
Units, please, to my SU.
Under attack.
This you wanna create in bits.
Sorry.
Power. Oh wow, there's navy still happening. LMLs from orange and it's making firebase.
Right.
Careful though, it looks like you're gonna see your. Anyway, he has a shield. Over it. You can go in front of your PD with your AC, so you can shoot.
Two ICUs.
yeah, just fall back to your tier 1 PD and make tier 2 PD behind your ICU. It was possible you could hold there. Not sure though. If you stay in front of the PD.
My base.
What about it? Oh, you need them in your base?
Oh, he dropped something. Killed some of my maxes.
Your PD should be shooting that SU. And your SU as well, but that they cannot shoot you. I come to snipe now. Oh, there's a shield coming. Keep going with your dizzy.
Good. Oh, you also managed to capture that south part. Oh no, that's the other blue. You're supposed to bloom blue, man.
They went there right away. They walked through the water with their SU.
Right.
So they pushed that side the whole time, and then I just went mid. I think that worked well in that, well, that one on the left had more than one player fighting them. I mean, they had blue's full attention, and I was also... sometimes when the mid player wasn't looking, I streamed in some units there in his base, and yeah. Plus I TML'd some stuff. But what's the eco now? I see a lot of tier 2 mechs. But I can't even see how much mass income I had. But I guess you are way ahead of Orange. Or the one that's on your mirror.
Well, I was the same as Orange, but...
Well, I'm not sure if it's Orange. I mean the one that was on the... So it's not Orange because that's the last one that died. The one that was on the left.
I don't know who that was. Was a little bit ahead, yeah.
So if you have a tier 2 ACU and you have a tier 2 PD, then if two ACUs are coming at you, well, if they both have gun, then that's dodgy, but I don't think they had, right?
I think only one, maybe.
And you can go stand in front of your tier 2 PD, so they can't hit it, and then you can still behind you make tier 1 PD. And then they definitely need to be out of range. And then
maybe I could build a factory in front.
I don't think that works that well. I mean, if it's already there, then that definitely helps. But
I'd rather be a bit safe against two ways to use.
But I mean, think about, like, so you have, if you have full health, and I actually don't know how the damage works out, but even if one of those ACUs has gun, you have two tier 2 PD, right?
And they were dying quite quickly.
Not if you put your ACU in front.
But you can only cover one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, I mean, if one of them has gun and it's two ACUs, then it is a little bit dodgy, but I suspect I would still try, at least if I have some units that can come in later as well.
Yeah, fair enough.
I think you can get at least one if they force the issue, so... Your score working?
Yeah, I could see it. I left now, though.
Wait. Ah! So I also killed the dude on the left with the TML. Like, so when somebody in the enemy team dies, this is a great time to launch attack missile to ACU location.
Yeah, because they're busy absorbing all the stuff that they just got. Chaos. Alright, 2 for 2. I guess we'll take it.
Yeah.
I'm off now, though.
All right. Good night.
Bye-bye.